problems. Actually, I think it works out a little better. Puts us in the... Well, I was born in the South. My family moved here. And I was educated in the South. And became interested in the music business. And just never left. You know, we feel that the South has been the traditional breeding ground for American music. And we think the environment is healthy for the music business. And we just remained here.